You ready to roll, Blitzmaster?
I flip out when I look at the clock counting down, man. How do you keep your cool?
That Mustang Fastback is an oldie but a goodie. Don't count that car out. Yo, buckle up!
It's lunchtime, so try not to knock the sandwich out of anybody's hand.
I hope you're ready for some mind-blowing urban racing here.
Thank you.
lunchtime, so try not to knock the sandwich out of anybody's hand. The cool thing about a Blitz race is it's you versus the clock. All the cars out here are basically just target practice.
That Mustang Fastback is an oldie but a goodie. Don't count that car out.
Yeah, that is some classic horsepower you're sitting on there in that 68 Mustang. Make good use of it!
Envious clouds are bent to dim your glory and stain your track on the bright passage through the city.
There is a compass to help you, but not direct you all the way, but just generally in the right direction.
time to reel the streets at noon and stand the buffet with knaves that smell of sweat.
I know it's not the M1, but that don't mean it can't drive like it is. Now get to it!
My foe in this race is the o'erarching clock alone. 'Tis merely thee against time. Though no one can ever truly defeat time. My foe in this race is the o'erarching clock alone. 'Tis merely thee against time. Though no one can ever truly defeat time.
Take a last good look at these beautiful cars, racing fans. The law of entropy suggests that they will not look this good in about 3 minutes or so.
This is what you do with your free time. Shouldn't you be reading a book or something?
May I offer a bit of advice? Try, like, going really fast and not hitting anything along the way. That's my advice to you.
Congratulations for unlocking a new paint job for the new Mini Cooper.